And another firing. President Trump's longtime personal aide, John McEntee, is out of his job. A source says McEntee was fired because he is under investigation for serious issues related to gambling and taxes. McEntee has been hired as a senior advisor to the Trump 2020 reelection campaign.